Babu, Kanna, listen here. This is Ruby Teresa, identity. We have studied in the previous class. Previous, 7th standard, you have studied about identity. Do you know what is meant by identity? Here itself there is a clue. What is it? One of you, you read it. Very good. An identity is an equation satisfied by any value that replaces its variable. An identity is an equation. You can say that identity is an equation, but you won't be able to say that equation is an identity, because they have given the difference. Why? An identity is an equation satisfied by any value. You have to give a stress here. Yappa ketana solla theriyume. It's satisfied by any value. An equation satisfied by any value. This is the important thing. An equation satisfied by any value. This is the main concept for identity. Understand? This is the main concept for identity. Understand? An equation satisfied by any value that replaces its variable. So, in the place of variable, when you substitute any value, both the sides will be equal. LHS is equal to RHS. LHS means left hand side. Left hand side or HS. LHS. Left hand side or HS. Both are equal. LHS is equal to RHS. For any value. Now we shall recollect four known identities, which are A plus B the whole squared. Identically equal to. Understand? Instead of equal symbol, we are using identically equal to. A plus B the whole squared identically equal to A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. Otherwise, I told you, you can write like this also. What is it? A squared plus B squared plus 2AB. A squared plus B squared plus 2AB. If it is A minus B the whole squared identically equal to what? A squared plus B squared minus 2AB. So, here is the difference. Minus 2AB. A minus B the whole squared means minus 2AB. A plus B the whole squared means plus 2AB. Understand? So, if you write like this or this, both are same only. But if you are writing, don't forget the symbol. When you are having minus A squared minus 2AB plus B squared. Here A plus B the whole squared identically equal to A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. So, this symbol represents the identity. Instead of equal to symbol, you are writing this. Understand? Next one, A squared minus B squared is identically equal to A plus B into A minus B. A plus B into A minus B. Next one is what? X plus A into X plus B identically equal to X squared plus A plus B into X plus AB. This A plus B is the coefficient of X. This is nothing but X squared plus AX plus BX plus AB. So, X is common. Understand? Even though you don't know, if you know this, very well you can frame this identity. X plus A into X plus B identically equal to X squared plus A plus B into X plus AB. படிக்க தெரியணும்டி கண்ணு. நான் எப்படி மிஸ் பாஸ் கொடுத்து படிச்சேன்றத கவனி. A plus B the whole squared identically equal to A squared plus B squared plus 2AB. A minus B the whole squared identically equal to A squared plus B squared minus 2AB. A squared minus B squared is ஐடென்டிக்கலி ஈக்குவல் டு ஏ பிளஸ் பி இன்டு ஏ மைனஸ் பி. இங்க பிளஸ் இங்க மைனஸ் அவ்வளவு. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் ஏ இன்டு எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் பி ஐடென்டிக்கலி ஈக்குவல் டு எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் பிளஸ் ஏ பிளஸ் பி இன்டு எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் ஏ பி. டு யூ ஃபாலோ எவ்ரி ஒன் ஆஃப் யூ? டு யூ ஃபாலோ எவ்ரி ஒன் ஆஃப் யூ? கீழே இங்க ஒரு நோட்ல ஒன்னு கொடுத்துருக்காங்க, அதையும் கொஞ்சம் பாருங்கதா. இந்த இடத்துல கிளியர் பண்ணிடலாமா? தா எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஒன், எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஒன், அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஒன் இஸ் த ஒன்லி சொல்யூஷன் ஃபார் செவன் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் த்ரீ ஈக்குவல் டு டென். நல்லா கவனிக்கணும், எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஒன் இஸ் த ஒன்லி சொல்யூஷன். வென் யூ சப்ஸ்டிடியூட் ஒன் தென் செவன் இன்டு ஒன் இஸ் செவன், செவன் பிளஸ் த்ரீ இஸ் டென். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட்? Understand? So the only solution is what? 1. Understand? Whereas any value of x satisfies x plus 2 the whole squared equal to x squared plus 4x plus 4. So this is called identity. This is called identity. X plus 2 the whole squared equal to x squared plus 4x plus 4. So any value of x satisfies. So this equation will become identity. This equation will become identity. But 7x plus 3 equal to 10 is only an equation. It is not identity. Understand? Do you follow? Very good. Next one, you see. An identity is an equation, but vice versa is not true. Identity equation சொல்லலாம், ஆனா equation நம்ம என்ன சொல்ல முடியாது? Identity, எல்லா identityமே என்னது? Equation தான். புரியுதுங்களா? புரியுதா புரியலையா? எல்லா identity நம்ம என்ன சொல்லலாம்? Equations சொல்லலாம். ஆனா ஈக்குவேஷன் சொல்ற எல்லாமே ஐடென்டிட்டி ஆக முடியாது. புரியுதுங்களா? அதனால ஐடென்டிட்டி ஈக்குவேஷன் சொல்லுங்க, ஆனா ஈக்குவேஷன் ஐடென்டிட்டின்னு சொல்லுங்க. எல்லா ஈக்குவேஷன்ஸ் என்னது? ஐடென்டிட்டின்னு வராது. எப்ப? When it satisfies any value of x, when it satisfies only, that equation will become an identity. புரியுதுங்களா? Do you follow every one of you? Right. Now, shall we check that? X plus 2 the whole square. You see, x plus 2 the whole squared equal to x squared plus 4x plus 4. Any value they said. Just I am simply giving 1. 1 plus 2 the whole squared equal to 1 squared plus 4 into 1 plus 4. So 1 plus 2 is what? 3. 3 squared Ravana. 3 squared. That is equal to 1 squared is 1. 4 into 1 is 4 plus 4. So 3 squared is 9. 9 equal to 9. Both the sides are equal. If it is only one value means, then it will be an equation. Now let me check for the next value. Let me put x equal to 3. Now let me put x equal to 3. So, x plus 2 the whole squared equal to x squared plus 4x plus 4. Just I am putting 3. Even the negative value also you can put. 3 plus 2 the whole squared. So, 3 squared plus 4 into 3 plus 4. 3 plus 2 is 5. So, 5 squared. 3 squared is 9. 4 threes are 12 plus 4. 5 squared is 25. Understand? So, 12 plus 4 is 16. 16 plus 9 is 25. Both the sides are equal. So, this is called identity because any value, it satisfies with any value. When you are replacing this variable x with any value, it satisfies. Understand? So, you try to put negative number and you can check it. Understand? Next one. Here you see. Now, you have to recall this four identities. You have to apply it here. Here, this is P plus 2 the whole squared. Which identity is here? Any one of you? Very good, Ragana. A plus B the whole squared. So, in the place of A, what do you have? B. In the place of B, what do you have? 2. So, what is the answer here? Any one of you? Very good. P squared plus 2AB. That means 2 into P into 2 plus 2 squared. Understand? That is nothing but P squared plus 4P. 2 2s are 4. 4 into P. Plus 2 squared is nothing but 4. So, this is the answer. Do you follow? Do you follow or not? Yes. Next one. 6 squared here. 3 minus A the whole square. This is which identity? Very good. A minus B the whole square. So, in the place of A, what do you have? A minus B the whole square. In the place of A, 3. So, A squared minus 2AB. Minus 2 into A into. In the place of B, what do you have? A. Next one, plus B square. Instead of A minus B, you can use X also. X minus Y the whole square. Like this also you can use. No problem. Puridadikana, AB bala, XY kuda use panna. Yana saranatla and the AB in varu bolu the confused. And ala kwanthing abdi pannuwaam. Chariyadakana, adithu. Ippu idhe enadu, what is the answer? 9 minus 2 3s are 6. 6A plus A squared. Understand? Next one. 6 squared minus X squared. Very good. Who said the answer? A squared minus B squared. That is A plus B into A minus B. A squared minus B squared. A plus B. In the place of A you have 6. In the place of B you have X. So 6 plus X into 6 minus X. Understand? Next one is A plus B the whole squared minus A minus B the whole squared. You know the identity for A plus B the whole squared. What is it? A squared. Understand? Plus 2AB plus B squared. Minus, you got to put bracket. A squared minus 2AB plus B squared. Understand? This is A plus B the whole square. Here what? A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. This is what? Minus A squared plus into minus minus plus 2AB. Understand? Minus into minus plus. I told you this, no? Minus minus plus. Minus into minus plus. Plus into minus minus. Like that. So, plus into minus 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 B squared. Which one get cancelled? Very good, Ragana. A squared minus A squared plus B squared minus B squared get cancelled. What is remaining here? Plus 2AB plus 2AB. So, totally what is it? 4AB. What is the answer for this? 4AB. For this, what is the answer? 4AB. Next one. A plus B the whole squared. A plus B the whole squared. A plus B into A plus B. 2 times. This is 4 squared means what? 4 into 4. Similarly, A plus B the whole square equal to A plus B into A plus B. Here you see, M squared minus N squared. This is LHS and RHS. Understand? This is LHS and RHS. They have changed this. That's all. புரியுதுங்களா? இத மாத்தி எழுதி இருக்காங்க வேற ஒண்ணுமே கிடையாது. This is nothing but what? A squared minus B squared. So, A plus B is there. Here, A minus B. A minus B is nothing but M minus N. M plus N into M minus N equal to M squared minus N squared. Do you follow or not? Here also, the same thing. Here, they have given the RHS. You are going to find out LHS. இது ஒண்ணுமே இல்லடிக்கணும். Just you see, M squared. This is what? 7 squared. 49 is nothing but 7 squared. Just you check it whether it is correct or not. But this is correct only. But you got to check it. 2 into M into 7. 2 into A into B. So in this dash what will you get? 7. M plus 7 the whole squared. A plus B the whole squared form. a square plus 2ab plus b square. Do you follow? Here, k squared minus 49. Very good, Ragana. Who said? A squared minus b squared. That is 7 squared. 49 is nothing but 7 squared. Therefore, k plus 7 into k minus 7. K plus 7 into k minus 7. Do you follow? Next one. M squared minus 6m. Minus. That means what? A minus B the whole square. Understand? That is here 3 squared. M squared minus 2 into m into 3 plus 3 squared. Minus 2ab. This is nothing but what? A minus B the whole square. That is m down itself. M minus 3 the whole squared. M minus 3 the whole squared. This is in which form? Very good, Ragana. X plus A into X plus B form. But only thing here, the symbol is changed. Appa idu eppadi ezhudhikalam? M plus minus 10. M plus minus 10 into M plus 5. So in the place of A, what do you have? Minus 10. Understand? This is nothing but what? X plus A into X plus B. Because this is the identity you have studied here. Understand? So in the place of A, what do you have? Minus 10. Understand? So what you have to write? X squared, that is nothing but m squared plus a minus b. In the place of a, what do you have? Minus 10. Understand? So minus 10. Understand? This is minus 10 plus 5. In the place of b, what? Plus 5. Into m. In the place of x, what do you have? M you have. Understand? Next one is what? Plus AB. AB is what? Minus 10 into plus 5. Minus 10 into plus 5. This is equal to M squared. Minus 10 plus 5. Symbols are different. So you have to subtract it. Minus 10 plus 5. 10 la 5 pochana 5. What 5? Minus 5M. This is what? 10 into 5 is 50. What 50? Minus 50. Plus into minus is, this is nothing but addition. So, minus 50. So, m squared minus 5m minus 50. Many students, you are confused with this. This is nothing but what? X plus a into x plus b. X squared plus a plus b into x plus a. But in the place of a, what do you have? In the place of A, what do you have? Minus 10. In the place of B, what do you have? 5 plus 5. In the place of X, M is there. In the place of X, M is there. M squared minus 5M minus 50. Many students, you are making mistake with A plus B the whole squared, A minus B the whole squared. No. This is in the form of X plus A into X plus B. But you have to split in such a way that symbol should be brought it inside. Puri thadikane, idha plus in edukumbodhu, idha enna nundhuro? Minus 10 in vandhuro. Vena the board la portu kaattandhi. Illa time illa, avala na mudinjichu. Puri thadikane, right ah? எல்லாருக்கும் புரிஞ்சுதா? அதனால நல்லா புரிஞ்சுக்கோங்க. ஐடென்டிட்டி அப்படின்னும் போது எந்த வேல்யூ போட்டாலும் அது ஈக்குவல் ஆயிடுச்சுன்னா அந்த ஈக்குவேஷன் என்னன்னு சொல்லிருங்க, ஐடென்டிட்டின்னு சொல்லிருங்க. ஆனா ஐடென்டிட்டியை நம்ம என்ன இது பண்ணக்கூடாது, எல்லா ஈக்குவேஷனும் ஐடென்டிட்டின்னு நம்ம சொல்லக்கூடாது. எல்லா வேல்யூக்கு ஈக்குவலா வரும்பொழுதுதான் அதை நம்ம என்னன்னு சொல்றோம், ஐடென்டிட்டின்ற பேர் மாத்திடுறோம். புரியுதா அடிக்கணும்? தேங்க்யூ.